Happy spring, everyone. Welcome to Tea Time Diaries. In today's video, I'll be sharing how I transformed my cozy little home into a spring-inspired tea room. I love all the pastels and floral patterns that are prevalent during the springtime, and the colors and patterns remind me of the chintzware and china patterns that I often see displayed in some of my favorite tea houses. Today, I'll be sharing my decor ideas and how I try to replicate that tea room feel and look into my home. Let's begin in the dining room. This is where I host all of my tea parties, and so it's fitting that this room feel the most like a tea room. During the spring, my favorite color palette is a variation of pinks and turquoise. You'll notice that most of the pieces of decor that I have on display will have these colors. I love to decorate using my teacups and saucers, as well as my teapots. It's an affordable way of decorating because I already have these items, and as I mentioned before, the colors and patterns are reminiscent of spring. I also love decorating with flowers. These, of course, are faux flowers, but I love the feeling of being surrounded by beautiful and colorful flowers. It's a great way of bringing nature into my home. I've collected a lot of tea-inspired decor throughout the years, so you'll see some of that throughout the house as well. For example, I have a pink teapot lamp that I purchased from Cracker Barrel a few years ago. Most recently, I found a sign at Michael's that says, "It's always tea time." I added these to my dining room decor. For the centerpiece of my table, I have these cloches with a small teapot and teacup. Each has a small arrangement of flowers in it. On the wall of my dining room, I have a small table with a beautiful faux window over it. I love decorating this piece every season, but especially during the spring. As you can see, I'm using more teapots and florals for my decor, but I also love to decorate with books as well as birds. You will see lots of bird cages and birds scattered throughout my home. Birds and butterflies always remind me of spring. On the landing of the stairs that separates the living and dining room, I have this beautiful antique chest that I restored and painted. I use it to store dinnerware, napkins, and board games. I love decorating this piece of furniture as well. On it, you'll see a beautiful teapot lamp that I purchased at an antique store, as well as some books, a flower pot, and of course, a teapot with a matching teacup candle. Moving into the living room, you'll see less pink and more of the turquoise color along with some neutrals. In keeping with my decorating style, you'll see more books and birds. This is my TV console where I store a lot of books, including a few recipe books and even some fake decorative books. On this side table, I have some recent Michael's spring decor items that I shared in a previous video. So if you like what you see, be sure to go back and check that one out. This is a hallway as well as the entryway to my home. Here I have an electric fireplace that I typically decorate as well, since it's the first thing that people see when they enter my home. This year, I was inspired by the look and feel of a greenhouse with lots of green florals, including lavender, and a beautiful white and lavender teapot. I have a cozy spring candle that not only helps with the decor, but also provides a lovely floral scent to my home. Finally, we are in my kitchen. I have sweet little tea room touches in here as well. Above my stove, I have a cute hanging teapot and a tea towel and pot holder that I purchased from the Boston Tea Party Museum. Above my kitchen sink, I have shelves instead of cabinets. I've always loved the open shelving look, and it's the perfect way to display dishes, but also a few decorative items as well. In the kitchen, I have a coffee and tea area that I also like to decorate seasonally. I also make sure to display all of my spring and seasonally inspired teas. This helps me enjoy the season even more by drinking in the flavors and taking in the aromas of springtime. This concludes my tea room inspired spring decorating video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below on which room is your favorite. I'm excited for the spring season and all the beautiful content I hope to bring you all. Until next time, have a tea.